Alright, I lowered the volume, so maybe you can hear me now over the rest of it. See how I sound on the stream now? I changed some stuff on it, so see what it sounds like now. What now? Okay, but can you hear me though? The volume. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. Let me see. Okay, hold on. Yeah. I raised it some more, and I'm also like trying to talk at like a more normal volume. See how it sounds now. How's the is the quality like still not as good or what? Better. What do you mean, as in on Discord? Actually, I don't think I can even hear my own stream over the game volume. No, it's because, like, I have the game volume also playing in my actual headset, you know? Okay, hold on. I can see the game only, Jordan, but I can't. I don't see Streamlabs on your screen. Enable it on Steam or use Fraps, then yeah.
Well, if you enable it on
Steam.
No.
Like, just Fraps, you don't. Yeah. Why don't you have the Steam one enabled? Just like shift tab. Yeah, and then go to like the settings.
Tab.
Your Steam settings.
Yeah, and then go to
however you get to that from there. Wait.
Your Steam settings.
I'm pretty sure you can do it from there. I've done it before. Yeah, there you go. And then go to in-game. There you go. In-game FPS counter.
Yeah, there you go.
And then if you want it to be like a green color, like it is on Destiny, you can choose a high contrast. If you want it to be green.
And then if you want it to be like a green color, like it is on Destiny, you can choose a high contrast. If you want it to be green. And then if you want it to be like a green color, like it is on Destiny, high contrast.
Yeah. Wait, are you... You're playing it at the correct resolution, right?
Wait, are you...
Yeah, just because, like, when you alt-tabbed, all of your icons were, like, different sizes, and usually, like, that means you're not playing in the...
Yeah, just because, like, when you alt-tabbed,
in your, like, maximum resolution.
Usually, like, that...
Like, when you start... When you... Yeah, when you start... Yeah, when you start Skyrim from Steam, it'll it'll give you like a little launcher, and then you can click the options, and then you can choose the resolution that you want. Oh shit! Sorry, man. Mario Aaron. Sorry if that's if I mispronounced that.
Oh shit.
Says, ooh, I'm hyped. Epic Battle Fantasy 5 just came out. I saw it on Steam. Nice, dude. Yeah, this is my first time playing one of these games, so we're just getting set up here, but yeah, thanks for tuning in, man. Stay tuned, I'll be getting into it here in just a second. Hopefully you can hear me pretty okay. I'm still testing the audio a little bit. Also playing Black back to the stream as well. Sorry guys. Hold on. Yeah, my mic still is my mic still not, is like it sounds fine for you, Jordan? Volume wise?
Okay.
Yeah, it just sounds a little bit quiet for me, but. Alright, should be good.
Okay. It just sounds a little bit quiet for me, but...
Audio is fine, just hearing feedback from you and then your computer going to my toys so I can hear your toys. Yeah, it's just because I'm trying to listen to my own audio through my gaming PC. Just
because
my setup is pretty ghetto right now. It's kind of wanky, but it's okay. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and close out of that actually, so you won't hear me twice anymore. So I think we should be good. Tap back into the game. And you're
streaming now?
Yeah, just like play the quest. What? What do you mean Skyrim Very Special Edition? I don't... On stream? Yeah, it must be like some sort of like weird mob thing or something, I don't even know, honestly. Yeah. Oh, you're hosting me right now. Yeah. Yeah, I'd probably have you on auto host. What do you mean, Jordan? Elmo's small children's backpack? Why do you have a mod list on Terraria? You're gonna play Anthem? Oh my god, I didn't want to open that. Don't mind me, I just accidentally opened Live Split. I'm not speedrunning. You hear me clearly? Okay. Thanks for letting me know, man. Sorry, I'm just trying to get this shit all set up. Alright. What happened? I'm gonna just go. I can use it now. Well, I'm full screen on the game, and then, well, like, I can't, because, like, I have to have two Google Chrome windows. Wait, hold on. I can't even, dog, how am I supposed to do this, actually? to get my chat on one side here. Oh, you know what? I know what I can do, actually. I got it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. And then this will, Yeah. Mine or yours? It is for now. There you go. Yeah, that is weird. Are you playing in full screen? Huh? You might have to go back to the launcher. Yeah, that's what you want, so it is in full screen. I don't know why it's showing your cursor. Yeah, I got it. What in the hell? You're level 81, but you started a new game. That's weird. On the loading screen, it said that. Let you borrow one. Thank you. An orc. An orc or one of the elves. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Just changes like the camera view. We can change it though. Of course there is.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, that's where that was. If you use glitches, it's like pretty fast. Figure out your controls. Go back, let me see. No, run is like, it's actually changing from walking to running. Running is basically just like regular walking. Like, so basically if you're holding down alt, you'll actually like walk. Like, slowly. It's like, you know, normally you just kind of like jog. Doctor, welcome to the stream, man. Feels chill, man? Yeah, I know, right? It's just a chill stream.
Thank you.
What? You should, you should use, like, heavy armor, like, big weapons. You should do, like, a tank build. Yeah. Why you wanted to kill him? Yeah, dude, 2x speed is way better. Too damn slow. Oh my god, alright. That was pretty good. Why are you not wearing any armor? Yeah, I know, right? Might be in her house. Wait, you have to go talk to her, right? Yeah, go look at your arrow. Yep, go that way. Keep going. Go behind the trees. I think I already got it. Why?